Hey everybody, welcome to Stray, which is launched, well, a few hours ago for me, but by the time you guys see this video, it will be already on Steam. It's brought to you by Blue12, the developing team. And oh, look at the kitty. Oh, that's freaky. Who's a cute kitty? Anyways, hope you guys are doing good and fine and dandy. And so the whole story about Stray is we had this little stray cat that found itself in this ancient city, like cyborg, not really cyborg, but like ancient city of something. And we have to find our way home, as far as I understand how this game goes. And And all the proceedings, all the ad revenue, everything that this series make will go towards my local animal shelter. So if you want to help, just, you know, let the ads run or whatever. And make sure to like and share. And if you want to subscribe and all that kind of stuff. So yeah. Anyways, let us start a new game. Choose that slot. Yes. There we go. Oh, look at the cute paw prints. A little cutscene I see, which looks rainy, wet, watery. I think this is fine. Oh, look at all the cats. Little kitties. Aw. Aren't they adorable? So cute. I want them all. So this is us. Little kitty. It looks very kittenish, like a small kitty. So we can run around. Cute animations, I like it. Oh, sorry little kitty. And what happens if we press spacebar? Nothing happens. Ball. Okay, so it does follow the mouse. Where you look, the cat will go. Okay, pretty cool. Just one thing I want to change. Maybe controls the look sensitivity. I'll just bring down just a tiny scooch. Yes, apply changes. That feels a little bit better. Yeah. Okay, Q. Tap, tap, tap. Oh, that's so freaking adorable. That's so cute. What do we do with you? Oh, so cute. Right, and Eva, how about you? I don't think, do we want to go down there? I don't know. Let's see what else is in this room. Can I not go through this door? Well, I mean, how can we open a door if you only have paws? Aww, no! Okay, let's take a nap. Today on Kitten Simulator. Kitty Simulator. Oh, isn't that so cute? Okay, Q is to interact with a lot of things. Interesting. Oh, it's so cute when you're sleeping. Aww. Something so calming about a cat that sleeps. Nothing more adorable than that. Who's that mama cat? Hello, Mumsy. Oh no, it's not. inside the wall. Ooh, okay. So we're going off on a little adventure, I see. Well, our cat is very adventurous, so this makes sense. Okay. So, what are we doing? Oh, yeah, black one. I think I played with your tail a little bit earlier. Press left alt to meow.
Oh. Oh, they're all meowing. Oh, that's so cute.
Oh, shift is running.
Okay.
Space bar to jump. Okay.
Oh.
Ooh, let's go scratch the tree. Man, this thing has been scratched. Let's do some damage.
Scratchy, scratch, 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 scratch. Sharpening our claws. Ah. I just like it when they meow. Wow.
Here we go, up to daisy. What is this? Oh, drink water. Let's go ahead and drink some.
That's cute. That's so cute.
Can we drink some more water? Wow, look at this place. So amazing. A little bit tutorials aside, I think, just to teach us how to do things. Okay, what do we want to do here?
Oh, this is so cute.
I did just make a bobo. It's fine, I guess. You should bury that. Okay, let's go this way. There we go. Ooh, we can walk on this. This is what a cat does. Hold space to chain jumps. Okay. Since you're going far away from home. But still, I'm enjoying this little adventure we're having. Where are you going? Oh, it's stars. Well, it's made more like a ramp, but okay.
Look at everyone's tail. It's in the air.
Wait, I thought you were chasing something, but okay. Ooh. Got a bit of a crawl space. Cats can do that. Observe. Okay. So far, interesting. Gotta admit. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. Your instincts are telling you not to. Hold on, Kitty, no! No! Use the claws! Close claws! Oh no! Is the kitty alright? Oh no! They're calling us! Please, I just want to go home. I'm meowing as hard as I can. Oh man, that breaks my heart, damn it. Oh, little one. Oh, hold on there, buddy. Hold on. Jeez, that is plucking some heartstrings right there. Oh.
What is this?
What were those? Hit crabs from Half-Life 2? A little guy. Come on, get up. You're strong, I know it. I know it hurts there. We will get that fixed up. I promise you. Okay, you look a little bit better now. Can you run? Or you can just walk slightly faster. Is there something here? Oh, get out of the filth. Don't want that leg to get infected now, do we? Can we not attack that? No, we cannot. Okay. Interesting. Go through here. Ah, interesting. I just got an achievement. I think you guys can see that.
City. Oh. Alright.
Well, I think I'm gonna put a cut in here. And then next episode, we shall continue our little adventure to reunite with our family. So, thank you so much for joining me here on Stray. Hope you guys did enjoy today's episode. And I see you guys next time. Bye-bye.